Hey, space friends! This week I am actually going to go down and check out MBARI, which is the Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute. You may have heard of the Monterey Bay Aquarium. It's world famous. They do a bunch of awesome stuff with creepy awesome sea slime, but there's also a research institute that's related but not entirely attached to the aquarium that does a bunch of awesome stuff in oceanography research, biological research, marine biology. Really cool stuff. I've really wanted to check them out. Today I'm only going on a really quick tour, but I thought I'd bring you all along with me, and hopefully next year I'll get to do a full tour and take you along with me for that as well. So let's go see what we can see today. So yeah, that was a lot of fun, actually getting to see all this amazing stuff at MBARI, getting to see all of their labs and spaces. It really actually surprised me. Usually when you think of research institutes, you don't necessarily think that they're going to be making and building things that often, that they're doing a lot of awesome science, but maybe not working with their hands. MBARI is really cool because they work with their hands and they're just building amazing things. So getting to see all of their underwater robots, their autonomous underwater robots, and their little speedboat. Hopefully I'll get to check out their ships next time I tour them, hopefully sometime next year. But just getting to see the labs and the spaces and people building stuff and experimenting with things and all of their test environments was just incredibly cool. And I think this is what's really exciting about the future of oceanography is so much of it is so relatable to space, building essentially probes for the ocean to really map out what the ocean is made of and what's out there. That's what's really exciting to me. Thanks so much for watching this week, Space Friends. Remember to subscribe on YouTube and join my Patreon, and I'll see you next time.